think I'm weak.
You can't fight well if his boots don't fit.
Our cause does not afford luxury.
Someone took him out! Found them!
What is that?
Another guy down here! They must be close.
Clear. Yep. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough.
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit, statue moved again. Careful. I don't like the look of it.
Oh, turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
Door across the room just closed.
Ugh, that figures. Would you like to give it a shot?
I'm good, thanks.
Ah!
I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysalar sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Whiz by. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Oh, we'll see.
Again.
Perfect.
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols. Careful, the axe is raised.
Ah!
creature of habit.
Careful. It'll strike on the next jump. Lights, come on. Careful. It'll strike on the next jump. Really?
it next.
What? The lights come on. Careful. It'll strike on the next jump. See the way to do it.
I'm all in. Okay, so wait, is this relative to me?
Do your own thing. No worries. Don't bother if you want me to be safe.
Near miss there.
Hup!
out by jumping straight.
Worked that much out on my own. Not close enough.
Lost my place. Jump off. I'll reset.
Fresh air.
Finally.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Fraser. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with a bow in the lake bed, and that fort sporting the trident above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car.